Hi guys, so look at this lousy weather out there. So the time is now 10 o'clock, 10:51, and so we're off on our way now. And I made an extra cup of coffee because it took a lot of push and shove to get out of the house because it's so cold. I don't want to go out. And so tomorrow I know for sure this zippered jacket shirt thing that I got on for tomorrow, it won't cut it for tomorrow, so gotta be wearing my rain jacket out, I think, tomorrow. And so tomorrow, I think, because it is payday weekend, so I think we to get us in the mood for getting out early, I want to go out to Egg Oasis for brunch in the morning. But because in our house this week today, we are all out of all sorts of bread. We have no bread. And it's like, oh my gosh. And so I wanted to make a sandwich to bring for lunch today. But I just packed up some pizza pops. And so tonight would be a little bit of a detour tonight when I get off from work. Interesting night because one of Matthew's friends works in the neighborhood that the neighborhood bus, it finishes at 8.
They changed.
They are done at 8 o'clock at night, every day, very, very early. And so if his friend got a shift later than that, then she's hooped and she's gonna need to get broke, and she has to either call a friend to help or call a taxi. And so, yep, and our roommate usually gets her too sometimes, but our roommate is on holidays right now. So Matthew would be the savior for today. And so, yeah, like our neighborhood that we live in here is very lucky because we have a bus running till past 12:30 midnight. And
so they're changing the route there too.
Yep, and so we're gonna,
a lot of people aren't happy,
very lucky about that. And so yep, crummy day for a long weekend. It's Labor Day long weekend for Alberta. Happy Labor Day weekend. All right guys, and I'll be seeing you guys later. I hope this rain would help clamp down on those forest fires. All right. Hey guys, so I'm off now, and look at this yuckiness weather.
Yeah, it's cold enough that it's actually mixing snow in.
The time is now 8:03, and so actually, apparently, it is like a mix of wet snow. We're getting snow already. So, did Matthew make dinner yet when at home? Because finally for tonight, I ordered up lasagna. It was supposed to be yesterday, but oh well, we went to Subway yesterday. And so, yeah. Can you guys see the snowflakes? I don't know if you guys can see it.
Snowflakes in the rain. It's terrible.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we're headed home. Hey, guys, so just to show you this crazy weather. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's snowing. It's the wet snow. And boy, I can feel the temperature change. Can you guys see the snow? Like, I can feel the temperature change, and I can feel it that I'm gonna be slowly coming up with the cold or something. Like that. So maybe tonight I'm gonna have to take a Buckley's or something. So yeah. Alright, so now dinner time now. Here's the lovely dinner tonight, lasagna. And so there it is, guys. Hope you guys are having a lovely Saturday. Hi guys, happy Sunday. And so right now the weather is just gray and it's cold. And so according to the weather network, it's just 5 degrees overcast. And so the time is now 10:17. And so For today, I actually switched a shift at work with somebody, so like a later in the evening shift, so I can come out today. And so gonna go out to Subway for breakfast. So haha, it's like a weekend of Subway. Like Friday we had Subway and Sunday we had Subway. And so yeah, and the Pride Parade people, they actually made a press release because of this weather, and so they say it's happening rain or shine and it's not being canceled. And so yeah, and I am wearing this little bit thicker hoodie today, and I am not wearing my winter jacket yet. I really don't want to wear it yet. And so this morning, got the way that got me to wake up a little bit more was I, when the water I used to brush my teeth, I made it a little bit warmer and just to gargle the water a little bit more. And so that helped to push on a little bit, to warm up a little bit. And so yeah, it's really, really cold out there, but it's only just 5 degrees and it's really, really cold. And so yeah, and we're just going to Subway. Day and night, we're going to Subway. All right, guys, and we'll be seeing you guys in a bit.
Noisy today.
Hi, guys. So we quickly gone back home, and I thought we were... Oops, smudge. And I thought we were gonna... Ooh. What's that noise going on? I thought we were just going to eat there.
The water wasn't sitting in right.
I thought we were gonna be eating there, but Matthew says he's gotta do something quickly at home. So this is the steak and eggs, and I assure you there's eggs and steak amongst all this hot messness here. That's a way to get in your vegetables early in the morning. And so Matthew got the sausage and eggs. And so, yep. So after we eat, we're gonna quickly head out now. There's the Pride bus.
On the Monday order. I'm like,
I thought the Pride bus was supposed to run during today too, wasn't it?
Woo! I don't know, but I know it runs till Monday.
There's the Pride bus! Woo!
Actually, I thought
you
just took the number 2 anyway.
Well, yeah, but it's taking
a week. Boom, Matthew's face. Where's Matthew? Ooh. They are loving their signs. They love to make noise.
Woo! Oh, to begin with, you're hearing.
Woo! And there's more people down there. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Woo! Everybody's walking there, it's all shivering. Woo! Oh, and there's the, whatchamacallit, the mirror. Oh, you know what they were doing at the Stampede this year? They were like making some Mickey Mouse shaped pancakes.
Oh, really?
And then we wanted the Mickey Mouse one, and then they said it was just for kids.
What?
I know.
What happened to celebrating the kids with it?
I know. Woo!
It's too bad.
I know.
Like, what?
I'm like, the adults like Mickey Mouse too.
You go to Disneyland to like celebrate your inner kids.
I know.
Well, you think
now you
are. Woo! Oh, come on, really?
I just noticed
really?
It now.
What?
Flag kids from Carolyn. Woo! Woo! But there's actually bodies in here. There's people. So it, like, I got this random Facebook message all of a sudden. Woo! And one of my school friends say, She's in my brother's class. She said, hey, she recognizes my brother. Because he did the speech, right? And then so she recognized him from the speech. She said, hey, wait a minute, I know you. Woo! Woo! Oh, is that a shark or something? Is that a shark? Was that a caterpillar?
I think it's a shark.
Oh, okay. Woo!
It's totally a shark.
Okay. Woo! It looks smaller than last year.
Maybe.
Or maybe it's just the way the road is. Woo! Here's the shopping.
Here's our campus at U of C.
And they actually got the food trucks this year. Right, Matthew?
Sorry?
They actually got the food trucks this year because last year they didn't have any.
And our very own Pride Calgary. Have you been coming to this event every year? Good. Volunteer at the next.
Hey guys, the time is now almost 10 o'clock and Matthew is now having some cake decoration class here and got some pizza. I was just done work now and I got a little short shift today. I haven't had a short shift in almost a year now, I think. They've been giving us lots of long shifts for a long time. And so at one of the shops in the Pride Parade, during the Pride Parade at the festival, to Matthew's delight, there is a gemstone store there. And so I wasn't even really planning to buy it, but I was like looking at this one shop, one side, and then I turned around, I was like, whoa, the next store had a spinny rack of the gemstones. And so I got drawn to this fluorite. Beautiful, beautiful fluorite. Don't you guys think it's so beautiful? So beautiful. I hope I don't drop this one because I've dropped one of them before and I was so sad. Look at how beautiful this is, guys. Like they had some nice, the fluorite, they have a few different colors and they had some nice prism shaped purple ones, but I don't know why I am never drawn to the purple ones. I just love this green colored one very, very much. It's my new friend, this gemstone. So So today, the Pride Parade, I don't know, it felt a little bit weird today, maybe because it's a cold day and everybody is like not dressed up beach bodies like they usually do, and they are more bundled up than usual. Like, I don't know, it just felt a little bit weird today, the Pride Parade. But so yeah, but the turnout, there was still a lot of people that turned out despite of the cold weather. So yeah, so there's today's weekend vlog, I think, and I'm gonna let you guys go here. I'm gonna have my dinner now, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next weekly vlog, guys. All right.